Today, we will be making a no-bake, no-berry cheesecake. We are going to need 2 teaspoons mortar and pestle, measuring cup for solid and liquid, 2 rubber scrapers, and lastly, a glass bowl for the finished product. The ingredients that you will be needing for the filling are a jar of blueberry jam, milk, cream cheese, 2 cups of whipped cream, 1/3 cup of sugar, and 1 teaspoon of unflavored gelatin. So let's start! Mix the cream cheese and the sugar. As we continue mixing the cream cheese and sugar, add the all-purpose cream. The all-purpose cream should be 2 cups. In a frying pan, add 3 tablespoons of milk. And 1 tablespoon of unflavored gelatin. After adding those 2 ingredients, gradually mix it
together.
After mixing it, don't boil. Use a wire rag while heating to remove them. Gradually add this while beating the cream cheese mixture. First, set aside the cream cheese mixture and in another bowl, add the 1 1/2 cup of grahams and 1/3 cup of salted butter. The grahams first in the black bowl and spread it through. After spreading the grahams, put the cream cheese mixture. And after putting it, spread it. Finally, spread the blueberry jam in the mixture. Refrigerated for 3 hours.